You have destroyed her life. What are the things you have destroyed in her life in the name of Jesus? Splatter.
She's miserable.
She's miserable. What have you done to render her life miserable? What have you done?
Taken her home from her.
You have taken her home from her. What do you mean by that? How have you taken her home?
She has lost her home.
She has lost her home. What can you do for her to lose her home? What type of pain?
She's inside
the
home.
She's inside
the
home.
No way out.
No way out. Why are you speaking in the body? Fire hands in the mighty name of Jesus. Why are you? Why are you? You are the ancestor spirit. How did you die? How did you do it?
Because she was weak.
Because she was weak. In doing what?
She was weak
in prayers.
In her home.
In her home. What did you call the husband to do?
To set her back with her children. The spirit has made her to become very angry.
To become very angry. And that is what she was too, spirit of anger. Pack your things. You need the body. And restore her.
I can't go.
You can do what?
I can't go. The anger is too much.
I command you, spirit of anger, in the name of Jesus.
My children are miserable.
Rise up, sister.